You remember the last part? Now we are at the volcano, the final part of the game. So here we go. Whoa, what's this place? That's a volcano. Meanwhile, inside that volcano, good God, they're here and I'm not ready. But at least I'm safe inside my volcano. Hey, that volcano looks like it's corrupt any second. Yeah. But anyway, I found this right here on the floor. You can have it if you want. Maybe don't open the box up next to the shop. I can't find any race. So you won. Here's the red key. That's one key. Hey. This place is so great. There's so much jumping and climbing. And people leave things on the ground like this orange key. Want it? Then beat me in the race. Okay. Okay, you win. Hey, you. Wait, that's two keys. Now, one more key. This, like, you know what? This place is so steep. Like, seriously, this cliff is very steep, so you better be a good climber. Level 120 climbers and over only. If you win, I'll give you some money in the screen key. Climbing intensifies. Oh, you win. Here you go. That's it. You get to open this box. This box is locked with three chains. You'll need three keys to open it. What's this? It's a detonator. I wonder what happens if you push it. What the heck was that? Oh my gosh, the volcano has erupted. Hey! What the? It's the fire duck again, but now he's really mad. You dare to blow up my volcano. Well, let's see if you can race well as you can destroy things. But good luck, for I am the undefeated champion of duck racing. So that's why you looked so menacing. Shall we race? Of course. Guys, stay back. You need a level 150 everything to die. Now, all of you, race me. Okay. One of you need to be 150 everything and able to race me. Then you can all come. What do you think, guys? Should we do it?
Yeah.
When I say we're going to race all around the world, okay? So I'll start here now. When I say go, we'll race all the way to the volcano shop. You ready? Yes. Then 3, 2, 1, go! Oh man, he's quick. Slow pokes. Oof. What the heck? Come on, guys. I'm almost there. Wait, how are you already here? What is wrong with you? No, I'm out of here. So you came back, huh? Stop going ahead of me!
Should I go to the next part?
You've really flamed me up! But I'm afraid this glacier is gonna freeze my fire. Oh, forget it. We're almost there. This is a really long race. Get him! No. Face it, you're worthless. You'll never win. No, he's already at the volcano. We had to get him before he... I'm almost there. Ha ha ha. I'm getting closer. If I touch this roof, I win. All the sudden lightning comes. And then the fire duck pushes Luigi 6. Oh, that hurt. You did it! What? You did it, brother! What? You beat the dang champion! That's nice. You are now the new world champions of duck racing. We don't really have a crown for you, unfortunately. It costs us about 50 coins, but you don't have any. You wasted it all on energy seeds. And I didn't. What? But you won a mysterious egg. Now, what should we do? It's gonna be an orange egg. I'll make him have my hair, and he'll have an angry eye, and it will be yellow. There we go, he's done. I'll name him Fire Duck. Oh, and you also won this arcade machine. You can play all your favorite games in the arcade. So you beat me, huh? My beautiful volcano destroyed. Now look at all the lava. You revealed all of it. It's my secret hiding place. Ugh. No. How can I be beaten? I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. Oh god. I think it was a mistake. That's it. Now you're all gonna die. You're gonna pay for this. This is what happens if I rapidly click top right. Oof, we got peed up. Besides, what's this thing do? Paralyzed. Everyone has become paralyzed. Why you never should play the arcade ever. It'll softlock your game. So I click on it and I'm gonna press cancel because I don't want to crash my game. I want to buy a hat. Sorry, you are broke. Plus, you can only have one crown, too. The crown is not in stock. No, we don't have a crown. What? Checking every shop. Sorry, we're all out of stock. One more time. Nope, we don't have it. Sorry, even if you beat the world champion, you still can't get it out of the shop. So you're just gonna have to do it. No, like, so don't without any crown. Well, guys, thank you for watching the video. This is the longest one of our Duck Life movie. But if you enjoyed it, make sure to like and subscribe. It really helps me and makes me happy. So I will see you next time. And away.